a great expense to the management, all the way from dead centre of Hollywood. I mean the dead centre of Hollywood. We have, who do you think this is? No, it's Harpo Marx. He's got the harp. We've got Groucho coming along shortly as well. We do have Groucho, that's his brother. Now Harpo doesn't say a lot, he just honks. So that's about all you get out of Harpo. Except that he can play the harp. A little bit. But I think he's a bit rusty these days, but we'll see how he goes. Let's have a listen. Oops, I think he hit a bad note there. Might have to tune it up a bit, Harpo. Give it a tune. Okay, we'll give it another shot. Ready? Oops. No, he's a bit rusty. He's been laying around in the dead centre of Hollywood for a while. So I guess he's a bit rusty. We might give him another chance later. But we've got a few other people coming along shortly. We've got, as we say, we've got his brother coming along, Groucho. He's got a big fat cigar and a big fat nose. We don't know which is bigger, the cigar or the nose, but you can judge for that. And we've also got a special treat for you. I'm sure Harpo appreciates this one. We've got Marilyn Monroe. Oops, I should have said that. Harpo's got a thing for Marilyn. He goes a bit crazy when I mention Marilyn. Yes, Harpo and Marilyn have got a thing going. They use the same hairdresser. That's a pretty important thing, you know. You can do a lot of intimate exchanges at the hairdressers, you know. Yeah. And also, we're coming on for you also, is the tramp himself, Charlie Chaplin. He's going to come along and do a little bit of a strut for you. So anyway, this song is called They're Going to Put Me in the Movies. So we've got all these movie stars coming along for you. And Harpo's going to play a little bit more harp for you. Hopefully you won't hit too many of those bad notes. So here we go. I'll cut that out, Harpo. Doesn't get any better. Yeah. Yeah, great crowd. Yep. Fantastic.